Salutations, everyone. Breast of Ward Condras here. And the point of here with this video and what it's about is that for you guys want to rewatch how many times that Team Rocket performed the Motto Japanese version parts 1 and 2, which only two parts of this have been so far been made by yours truly, Preston Condra. So far, at any rate, I'll probably continue this series, as I will and I probably will later on in the year. And basically, you can rewatch it by clicking the download links below I provided in the description box of the videos that you were watching. And I just want to let you guys know that once you download, like, a file via on Mediafire or via on OneDrive, if the download, like, is a big file to download, like, let's say you take, like, a break from the computer and basically your laptop goes into screensaver mode, once your laptop goes into screensaver mode while you are downloading a file to your computer, the download itself will automatically cancel and it has to restart the whole downloading process and restart the whole downloading process all over again. So be advised before, like, when you download, like, a file to your computer before you do something like that, because that happened a few times of those few people that were kind of, like, frustrated, like, trying to, like, download the 6-hour-long Team Rocket Motto video and they had to take a break from the computer. But that's what happens sometimes. I'm not sure how long this particular videos will take the download, but either way, enjoy.